council, if you will come to order, it is Tuesday, August 29th at 10 a.m. We are in special session, and we do have a quorum. This is time for citizens' presentations. I'm not going to read what I usually read for that. Is there anybody here that wants to address the council during citizens' presentations? Seeing no one here, we will not get to that point. So in just a moment, I'm going to read what our agenda is for executive session, and then we will adjourn into our executive session. Pursuant to the following designated section of Texas Government Code, annotated Chapter 551, the council will convene into executive session to discuss the following. A, 551074, personnel matters under subsection 1, to discuss or deliberate the appointment, employment, evaluation, reassignment, duties, discipline, or dismissal of a public officer or employee, town manager position search. We are in executive session at 10:01. It is 5:40 p.m. We are reconvened into regular session. Item number 2, consider take appropriate action regarding the executive session. Anybody wish to make a motion?
I'll make a motion. Make a motion to for council to direct the finance subcommittee to negotiate town manager contract as discussed in executive session.
Second.
And have a second by Bone. Any other discussion? Hearing none, call for the vote. All those in favor, show your hands. All opposed, same sign. One opposed, Alicia, everybody else for. It did pass. It is 9:41. We are adjourned.